Stop sneaking around, detective. You almost gave me a heart attack. Loud noises woke us all up. The house was shaking. Everything was locked except for the forbidden doors. I couldn't let the opportunity pass by. If only I knew. You hear those screams? It must be Emily. She went to find Jacob's medical mumbo-jumbo. She must have found something dangerous. Now go. I've got a better chance of getting out of here alive if I work alone.